The day was pretty crazy, you know. I started off fastest in free practice.
It was a little rough, you know, to start. It was up and down. We were fast, then we weren't.
The track was pretty cool. It was a little slippery, a little sketchy, but I like those deals. And we went back to seventh, ended up qualifying seventh overall.
The heat race, we had a big issue. He got a good start, was running second for a while, slipped back to third. The bike started smoking like crazy. I think we blew the gasket on the valve cover, and it started blowing oil all over the place. But he finished the race, and we got her cleaned up and fixed up and moved on.
We just kept working through that, and then in the semi we made a bike gearing change, went down a tooth.
Did a little bit of suspension tuning, but all in all he was comfortable. Got a good start and put in great consistent laps and won the semi, and so we ended up pole for the main.
Won the semi by 1.5 seconds, which was cool. I felt pretty good there. I was super confident going into the main event after that, you know. I was pumped up.
I was sweating it when he went out, you know. I had to do a big clutch change right before the main, and luckily there was a red flag in one of the twin semis, so I had a little extra time. We were like right there, you know, they were getting ready to tell us we had to go to the back row, and I rolled the bike up, so I was sweating it when the main started. I'm like, God, what's gonna fall off, you know, this day's been all over.
In the main event, we didn't get the start I quite needed, and there's a lot of shuffling going on in the first few laps. You know, we were swapping spots, and riders were getting really close to each other, and just there's a lot going on.
He got a decent start, not a whole shot, but got a good start and was third, fourth.
I settled down in third, and then at the end I tracked down first and second, but it was a little too late. Had a rider kind of bomb around me on the outside, and I kind of got stuck on the bottom following second place, and sadly we went back to fourth on the last lap, but all in all it was a good event.
It ended up all right, you know, the bike stayed together, he put in good laps, and we got a solid fourth, you know. Podium would have been awesome, a win would have been better, but we got a fourth, we'll move on to the next one.